Okay, this is awkward. It's been so long since I filmed on cameras. Even like the clips from the last video were filmed like a month before it was released, I think. Okay. Anyways, basically, I've been promising the questions and assumptions video, and I have not released any vlogs or videos or anything like that. But vlogs are coming, I think. So let's get into it.
Questions and assumptions. And this bitch talks so fucking weird.
Experience from a guy that hurt. Last year, okay, this is what I meant when I said I was wasting time in the last video. Last year, I talked to a guy from September to December. Is that 3 months? And basically, they had a girlfriend, right? And then they broke up with the girlfriend, and then they started flirting with me, and I thought it was going to be something, and then they let me down the week of midterms. So I was crying during the fucking finals. So yeah, that was fun. Do you support Biden? No.
Free tour of the Capitol today.
I don't know why you guys think I'm concerned. It's because I joke around too much. Can I fucking talk? I support Biden. Who's Mark and what made you unfriend him? I don't like to talk about this. Okay. Mark is my very, 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 very great speech therapist. You see how red I'm getting? Like, I just need to not. What made me unfriend them? So I forgot when I was recording that clip, and I didn't really want to re-record it because then it'll seem unreal. And so basically, what made me unfriend him was communication, and I was too needy, essentially. I'm changed, okay? Next question, are you and Mark dating? Next question, how much weight did you lose? Okay. Can you help me do math?
2 + 2 = 4, right? And 5 + 5 = 10.
So I used to weigh 190 in August 2019. I dropped like 30 pounds during the school year until quarantine started. I kept continuing it. So I pretty much lost 30 pounds during quarantine. I mean, if I can do it, then you can do it. But that's only if you are happy with doing it and you're not starving yourself. Be happy with your body, please. Okay, where did you get Instagram ideas from? Myself.
Cause I'm icy. Why?
What music is on the way? I thought it was apparent, like, I'm proud. Hardest part to film in flashback. Why can't I read? Hardest part to film in flashback. It's probably the one where I was talking about relationships because I don't like to talk about feeling. Well, if it's in like with someone that I trust or someone that I'm comfortable with talking, yeah, but like, I didn't like filming that. What happened between Crystal and Hiara? Why are y'all still asking about this? There's no drama. Y'all literally saw them in the video at the same table. What? Why is there? Okay. What made you talk about your body? Instead of sad music, can we put like Wii music? Start. Now, basically, during quarantine, I was feeling really bad about my body, and I wanted to lose a lot of it, and I was struggling with it, and I would go back and forth, and then, like, the guys that I was meeting wasn't making me feel better, and, top or bottom? I don't know how to answer this question. I don't care. That's all I need to say. I really, did I just say, okay, favorite song you made and its meaning? So there's more stuff I had to reveal, what the fuck? 14. That's my favorite song I made. I don't know how to explain the meaning, but it's just basically about my thoughts in, quarantine. Basically what you got in the video, but in the song form. What is your love language? It wasn't hard to say. I like consistency. Music is the way to my heart, guys. Music is the way to my heart. Reassurance, because I don't know. I'm an overthinker. I think way too much.
I love you.
My lips were dry. Last question is New Year's resolution. To stop thinking.
Feeling comfortable right here where you are. Sun all on your skin and I'm watching it. Light up every part of me, every part of you. We've been hiding.